Take tortilla out of the fridge. Put it on a pan with maybe some butter. Take your cheese out of the fridge. Put it on the tortilla with maybe some salsa. Put your tortilla out on the grill. Keep it there for like maybe 2 minutes. Now you've got yourself a cheesy quesadilla. Enjoy it.